This is the building science of Valspar coil and extrusion. The people responsible for Valspar's expanding product lines understand color, but more importantly, they recognize the importance of the chemistry and formulas ensuring maximum performance. The commercial applications for their product continue to expand and their market presence continues to rise. And the reason for that, in their words, is simple: innovation.
Innovation has always been a grounding force for us, but for sure over the last 5 years of time.
If we don't continue to innovate, we become a total commodity. And that's what we fight against. That's how we bring value to our company and, more importantly, to our customers.
Valspar is known as a very trusted, secure company. We are innovative and we can do really fun things.
Well, one of the big trends is simulating the look of other materials. And what we're seeing here is using a print system, we can get pre-painted metal to look very similar to other natural raw materials.
Have you seen testing change considerably as products change, as Valspar's innovation changes? Have you had to innovate specific tests to include those new products?
We get tougher. We get tougher on our products. We're looking for products, our newer products, withstand more salt, more abrasion. We want them to last longer in the weather. We want them to last longer in any atmosphere.
This would be, you know, what we don't want to see. The one thing we always talk about technical is failures are really what lead to innovation. And so when you see something like that, we can go back and understand what unique raw material did we put in here that caused this failure.
And you know how long it's been up here. You know everything about each one of these
Absolutely.
Panels.
Absolutely. We know exactly what was in the formulation, so we can go back and understand during this study, and you can see some of them did not have the same issue as other ones did. So that, looking at that with a positive control, we know what to stay away from.
Our customers are very involved in our innovation, and it not only helps Valspar separate itself from our competitors, but it helps our customers differentiate themselves from their competition as well.
Some of the better innovations that take place even with taking old raw materials and just putting them together in a new way, in a new formulation way, where reactions may be at different speeds, reactions may be different types.
I think the big trends that we see now in the building industry is people and architects definitely want something that has a unique appearance. So we look at our crinkle finish that we've done in Weather XL all the way to our Nova system in Floripon, which gives dramatic effects, sparkling effects, metallics, micas, all these other things, color-changing pigments where you can look at a building and at sunrise and sunset it looks like two different buildings with the paint changing.
Actually, in the last 3-4 years, Valspar has made a concerted effort to expand into special effects color, not just color, but special effects. So this is just really the beginning for us.
We have good, better, best when we talk in terms of our product line, and a good solid product is our polyester coatings that have been refined over many decades to really give the maximum performance, but it is still limited by the polyester chemistry. The better is a silicone modified polyester where we actually react silicone into that polyester coating, giving a much stronger bond, much better light fastness. The best would be a fluorinated product where you have that fluorine bond, one of the strongest in nature, even stronger than the silicone bond, and that will stabilize the resin. What Valspar then does is we use a modifying resin in all of those systems, and that modifying resin is something we've created that has excellent UV durability, and that's really what gives us superiority over our competitors.
We're more focused on innovation. Our suppliers have been able to bring innovation to us, which has powered us, and we'll see more of it going forward. I think that will be a trend. Well, maybe 15 years ago there wasn't so much innovation. What's happened the last 5 to 10 and what I see in the next 10 to 15 will be totally focused on innovation.
Meeting the customer's needs is typically top priority for most companies, but Valspar Coil and Extrusion has more stake in the game than most. You see, their product covers the majority, if not the entire structure. So not only does it have to perform for years, but it has to look incredible as well. The team of color scientists and engineers responsible for literally inventing color is one of the more unique in the industry. And we take a peek into their world next. For Building Science, I'm Adam Grubb.